something over there.
Thank you.
don't have permission to be here. You're about to be ejected. You've been granted free passage. What you do with that privilege is up to you. Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems. Theft has been reported, and it seems you're the only suspect. Choose your next step wisely.
Just what to do.
Fuck yes.
Well met.
Sharp as ever. Still me, even after everything.
What to do?
there's room for more. What's in here? I wonder who or what those chains are for.
Prevail. So much for peace.
Thank you.
the dance?
Be cautious.
Look at where the absolute love gotten. Dead! Thanks for breaking me out. Gonna find me a new tribe. One that appreciates the old ways.
Dive for the alarm!
Up.
day you fall. Don't.
Gods, it's hot in here. Eat it.
Here I go. This place is trapped. Be wary. This place is trapped.
Well met.
A dragon? Gods preserve me.
I tangled with a dragon once. Never forgot it.
Stay low. It might not see us.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up. That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Stop wasting time, Beretta. You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to...
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at your peril.
Stay clear of those Gith. Even the Blade of Frontiers has his limits.
What easy prey you make, walking right within my blade's embrace.
These creatures are so simple to ensnare, Beretta. You mule too much about your task.
Forgiveness, Kithrak.
And as for you, tell me, why shouldn't I run you through this instant?
Dare speak to me like my better? Others have died for lesser insults.
Slowly. But your bravery amuses me. Finally, I find a wolf in a world of lowing cattle.
You may live for the moment. Now, we seek a weapon taken from a vessel that fell from the sky. Understand, Istik?
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid.
You attune your mind to it. The artifact does not want to part from you. It does not want to fall into the Gith Raiders' hands.
Help us find it, and I will leave your blood beneath your skin unspilled. Do not speak. Your bleating offends my ears. Just stand still.
He begins to move his hand in a quick flurry of gestures. You realize he's casting detect thoughts.
What's this? Tskva! You carry a Geich parasite in your head. Death will be a kindness to you. Beretta, rid us of this worm. I need to continue the hunt for the weapon.
At once. Hataka!
A dragon? Gods preserve me.
I tangled with a dragon once. Never forgot it.
Stay low. It might not see.
I can't help feeling Will got off lightly. The wrath of the Hells is second only to the wrath of the Heavens. Having a devil in our camp will certainly make things interesting. Never a dull day, is there?
I'd be delighted,
though someone else will need to watch the cook pot, of course.
Magical.
So, shall we?
The Blade of Frontiers in the guise of a devil. I'd remark on the irony, but I'd hate to waste the breath. Still, it took guts to defy that petty patron of his. The blade's sting is real. You're full up. Dismiss someone first. Ready for battle.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your inner... That is stick.
This is...
No.
Stop waiting.
Of course.
No excuse. Our queen watches.
A red dragon. I envy its knight. Would that I rode such a steed. A creche must be near. Come, my kin await. Time is short. Lead me to...
Shh. Such a familiar tone. Were I not merciful, I would slice the skin clean from your meat. Yet you are not bleeding. For I am nothing if not merciful. Your name, child.
Lazelle.
Proud. Regal, even. You will call me Jastil Kithrak.
Vos, Knight Supreme. The Queen's Silver, the Queen's Sword.
I am who you say.
A Geich vessel has fallen from the sky, Lazel. Thieves aboard have taken a weapon most precious.
It is polyhedric in shape and inscribed with the sacred runes of our people.
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid you attune your mind to it. The artifact does not want to part from you. It does not want to fall into the Geth Raiders' hands.
Take word to your creche. You are to join our search. Speak up, child. Affirm your mandate.
You honor me with this duty, Kithrak. I shall alert my caretaker with haste.
The Kithrak nods, content with Lazel's answer.
You serve your queen well, child.
Take your slaves and hunt those who escaped the Geich ship. They must carry the weapon.
I fly now to Vlakith, our undying queen. She will see your faith rewarded in this plane and ours.
A current of deception carries Voss's words. Wherever he flies, it is not to Vlakith.
To Danos! To the sky!
Damn it all!
You did well to intervene. Vexed as I am to admit it. The Jastil Kithrak would have flayed our skin and left our carcasses to burn in the sun. All for the sake of the artifact that we carry. The creche is near, this much we know. We follow the path forward and into the valley. No one, not even the ignoble Jastil Kithrak, will keep me from my purification.